Israelites are growing in size. Kill all the babies, boys of the... The Israelites are growing in size. Kill all the babies, boys of the Hebrew women.
They did not let us have enough time to save the babies to come
along. Throw them into the Nile, then.
It's a boy. We won't let you get killed from the Pharaoh.
We can't keep him safe like this forever.
Then what do we do?
We put him in this bucket and put him in the Nile.
To hide the body. Hope no one finds it. Good morning.
Don't kill us like you killed him.
They know. I must run.
Hi, Moses.
Take off your sandals right now. This is holy land. You gotta save the Israelites.
But they hate me.
Deal with it.
Okay, but I can't even speak well.
Okay, here's Aaron. He will help you.
Hi, Moses. I'm your brother, by the way. Hey, you gotta listen to the Lord.
What?
The Lord.
What? I don't know who that is. Get out of here.
Do some magic.
Okay. Look at this.
Get out of here.
I will start a plague to show them I truly exist. Tell them that the Lord needs his people and they refuse, I will start raining frogs.
Let the Israelites go.
No.
Okay, now go back and ask again. Aaron, hit the ground with your staff. Okay, bet. I'll swarm her houses with flies. I'll kill your livestock then. I'll make your land have a dust storm. Okay, then I'll make locusts swarm your land. Each household must take a lamb, but make it the right size, meaning not too big, not too small. Until the 14th day of the month, everyone can keep the lamb to use as food, and then it will be slaughtered during the evening twilight. Never eat the lamb raw. Put the lamb's blood on your door so your firstborn son will be killed. From the 14th to the 21st day of the first month, you all must only eat unleavened bread, no matter how much anyone denies it. If anyone eats leavened food, they will be cut off from the community of Israel. I will raise darkness upon you guys for 3 full days.
And I give up. I'll give you your people back and the little ones.
And what about our livestock?
No, I want your livestock.
But the Lord wants it.
I don't care. My heart is hardening.